What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be playing a new game called Stick War Legacy. And this is... I'm not entirely sure that this is hugely popular yet, but I'm just going to go over it and review it, because you guys got to see this game. It's so cool. Really quick, I'm just going to show you the basics and how fun it is. Stick War Legacy. In a world called Inamorta, you're surrounded by discriminate nations devoted to their individual technology and struggle for dominance. Each society has developed its own unique way to wage war. Proud of their unique craft, they have become obsessed to the point of worship, turning weapons to religion. Such a great story. Each believes that their way of life is the only way and are dedicated to teaching their policies to all other nations through what their leaders claim as divine intervention. Or as you will know it, war. And for instance, the others are known as Archidians, the way of Archidians, the way of the archer, Swordwrath, the way of the sword, Magikill, the way of the mage, and Speartans, the way of the spear. You are the leader of the nation called Order. Your way is of peace and knowledge. Your people do not worship their weapons as gods. This makes you a mark for infiltration by the surrounding nations. Not my miners! Your only chance to defend is to attack first and obtain the technology from each nation along the way. Headshot. Yeah! Holy crap, that is an army. So this game is actually really cool. It's really fun. It reminds me of the game Age of Empires. Can you remember that when that came out, that PC game? The war begins. The Archidian claim to have bows so accurately piercing they will fall before they get a chance to stand. Destroy the Archidian statue. Archidon statue. Train a miner. So yeah, you can either put miners to work... like this. See? Tap on the miner to control. Mine a bag of gold with the miner. Tink. 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 Blah, blah, blah. If you try this game out, you can just figure it out on your own. Train 2 clubmen. The clubmen are training and will appear shortly. That wizard looks awesome. He's like Indiana Jones crossed with Gandalf or something. Command your army to garrison, defend, and attack. Attack! Swipe the screen statue. Oh, destroy the enemy statue to win. So yeah, you can swipe the screen and see the place, and you can still, like, hire miners, you know, things like that to work for you. The goal is to destroy the other enemy's statue, and just kill them first, is the main goal. Kill their miners if you can. But yeah, just go for, oh no! Build up your army and finish them off. Good luck. Okay. Sounds pretty basic. If I do say so myself. Oh, look at them work. Mining, now mine the gold. Just 100 gold? Come on. I've got to build up an army here. Yay! Oh, yay! Oh, 2 of them. Hooray. Once I have 4, I think I'll actually go in for an attack. In later levels, the enemy usually will attack first. But yeah, those are later on. Okay, fifth person. Here he comes. And yeah, let's just charge out. Let's do this. Yeah. Yeah. Those don't look like clubs. They look like giant arrows, and they're just smacking with the feather end. Uh-oh, Archdons. Ow, headshot. Jeez Louise, you're killing my men, but we're killing your statue. The enemy has called in reinforcements. I don't care. Yay, beat up the miners. Yay, yay. Don't go for the miners. Kill the statue. That's your main goal. You're gonna die. You're dead. You're dead. Aw, poor guy. He just wanted to fight. There we go. Six soldiers now. So yeah, if you guys have ever played Age of Empires 1 or 2, those ones are great examples of what this is kind of like. And, yeah, it's just, these are all really fun. This is, like, a simpler version of it. It's kind of, to me, equally just as fun. It's more quick, you know? It's not quite as long as Age of Empires, because those things take, like, hours to complete sometimes. Alright, my army is ready with one more soldier, because then we'll have eight. Oh, they've got their army building up, too. Their archers. My militia are ready. Charge! Yeah! It's not a race, guys. Just kill them. No! Don't shoot my men! You jerks. Oh, no. I think I'm gonna sneeze again. Yep. Yeah. Here it comes. Oh, I don't like sneezing. I must be allergic to warfare. Oh, my gosh. Oh, so much warfare. I think I'm gonna sneeze soon. Yay! Victory! The Archidons have been pushed out of their homeland and fled for the hills. You've unlocked the Archidon! And also the Castle Archer! So yeah, this game is just really fun, it's really cool, there's plenty of levels all the way to the end. I haven't even gotten to the end yet, I just barely got this game. It's so fun, you guys really do have to try it out, and yeah, enjoy it. Like you enjoy these videos, I hope. Thank you for watching, everybody. Subscribe if you'd like. Subscribe if you want to see more. Like if you'd like, because why wouldn't you? And yeah, I'll see you in the next video.